that we need to give the people the liberty to do what they were born to do on this earth. Even Israel, the way they were moving in order. Now, Judah, responsibility was war. When there is war, they put Judah. The tribe of Judah was in front of all the tribe. But if you look carefully, Judah was not the firstborn. He was the fourthborn, you see? But they realized the capacity he had for war, and they put him in front for that aspect. Levi was not the firstborn, but he have received the grace of spiritual matters to represent the people of Israel. And all the priests had to come from Levi. He was not the firstborn. And there is each tribe adds its own role. So when we come to the Lord, we need to find our roles. Some are very spiritual, some are not very spiritual. Now, we cannot oblige every person to be on the same level of spirituality. But we must allow everybody to function according to the grace that they've been given to him. You see? Because there is a measurement of grace. It says, to one that more has been given, more will be asked. If I pray 12 hours, I don't expect somebody to pray 12 hours. If I pray 12 hours because I spend a lot of my time praying for people, because I am called to pray for people, lay hands on people, God gives me the capacity to pray 12 hours. Somebody who does not even pray for neighbor, or he doesn't pray for anybody, I don't see how God is going to give him 12 hours. 12 hours is you get the anointing. That anointing cannot be delayed. It cannot be your anointing. The reason we're getting it is for giving it out. That's what we call miracle. That's what brings people to salvation. But if you don't have work to do, God cannot give you a gift to receive so much anointing and to not give it out. Because you remember God the way he works. He does not delay things. When he did the miracle, he told the people, pick up whatever small pieces of miracle. Nothing will be wasted. God will not waste anointing on somebody. He gives you too much anointing and he doesn't give you a channel to send it out. Look at everybody that do miracle. They are men and women of prayer. And after praying, they get so powerful, they go give it out. That's how it is. So look at when God gave manners. It was not about to keep. You see, it was about eat accordingly. Some people took so much, and whatever they took went off. Because the kingdom of God is not about keeping. So I want to tell you right now, don't pressurize people to be what they are not born to be. What God did not expect them to be, because of your own understanding. Allow the people to be free. If they have the capacity to be politicians, send them in the politics. They will change the environment. They will bring God in the kingdom, in the government, in the political world. But if you are restraining them, then you start to say, oh, God is not helping us. But how can God help us?